have suspicions?
Yeah.
Why? What were your suspicions?
Some stuff I found on the computer.
And did you say anything to him?
No, I acted dumb.
You acted dumb. You're like, oh, those eight guys are trying to get a scratch deep in his and it's deep in there. That's why they're so big. They need to go all the way. Oh, good. When that curves a little, that should do the trick. So then, what's the big moment? What's the big reveal?
We were at Payless.
You're at Payless. Your father's looking at all the heels, and you're like, "Sure, sweetheart, the Timberlands on that way. Let's get some working boots." How did he say?
Well, my brother had already told me.
Okay.
So he said
he told your brother first to see, like, maybe your brother could, like, hook him up with one of his friends or something.